Hello, see Ari. Today is Friday, and I'm so happy that we are learning the church, because after today is Saturday, then Sunday we go to church. And I told you some people go to church on Saturday, and others go to church on Sunday. And also we have midweek services. Like in our church, we always go to church on Tuesday and Friday. Like today we go to church Tuesday and Friday. On Tuesday we go for prayers, then on Friday, we go for miracle service where we pray and expect God to do miracle. Now, we've been learning about church. The last time I gave you homework of coloring the days you go to church. Now, today's homework, I will not even teach much because we've learned. Write 5 reasons why you go to church. Write 5 reasons why you go to church. Even if you don't check in the book, I want you to tell me the 5 reasons why you go to church. Okay? Because you go to church for a reason. If you go to church to play, if you go to church to make noise, right there. 5 reasons why you go to church. Then in our next lesson, I'll teach you why we go to church and the way to respect the church. It's good to respect the church. So we shall do respecting the church in our next lesson and the ways to respect the church. How do we respect the church? Yes, okay? That's what you're going to learn next week. Bye-bye.